Hello, welcome to our channel prepeasy.com. Today, we are going to tell you a simple trick to remember the essential elements for plant nutrition. If you like this video, please like, comment and share with your friend. Also, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video. As you know, there are 17 essential elements for plant nutrition, which are carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, phosphorus, potassium, nitrogen, sulfur, calcium, iron, manganese, magnesium, copper, zinc, nickel, molybdenum, boron, and chlorine. So, how to remember all these elements? There is an easy trick. As you know, these 17 elements are divided into two categories, macronutrients and micronutrients. So, first, we will tell you a simple mnemonic to remember these 9 macronutrients. The 9 macronutrients are carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, sulfur, magnesium, and calcium. The mnemonic for this is Hopkins is called a mega college. You know Hopkins University, it's a big college. So just remember, Hopkins is called a mega college, where H represents hydrogen, O represents oxygen, P represents phosphorus, K represents potassium, N represents nitrogen, S represents sulfur, C of cold represents calcium, mega represents magnesium, C represents carbon. For the students who understand Hindi, we have a Hindi mnemonic. The mnemonic is Khoon Pike Sar Mange Calcium, where C, H, O, N represents carbon, hydrogen, oxygen and nitrogen respectively. In PK, P represents phosphorus, K represents potassium, S represents sulfur, Mange represents magnesium and calcium represents calcium. Now moving on to micronutrients. There are 8 micronutrients: iron, boron, molybdenum, copper, manganese, nickel, zinc, and chlorine. There is an easy trick for this too. You know Nick Jonas. Just remember, Nick Jonas is coming to a class on a February morning. So here, Nick represents nickel, Jonas represents zinc. From coming, you will remember copper and manganese. CL of class represents chlorine, February represents iron and boron, and then morning represents molybdenum.